back on air this morning.
We missed you all yesterday with the power issues.
Well, let's take a look at the weather for today.
Right now, it's 70 degrees outside with a light drizzle off and on. Our high temperature is 82 degrees with a 20% chance of rain.
It will be warm and wet most of the week, so if you can get outside today while it's not wet, I think you'll enjoy it.
Remember to bring either an umbrella or a rain jacket, but keep your name in it just in case.
Now for our lunch choices.
Choice 1, a hamburger or cheeseburger.
Choice 2, a chicken mashed potato bowl.
Choice 3, a salad butter and jelly sandwich.
Choice 4, an Italian salad with ham.
Today is Talk About It Tuesday.
What are we talking about today?
We're talking about...
Nothing!
Instead, we've got some guests here to talk about what they've been up to in the enrichment cluster led by Ms. Stoughton.
Welcome.
Competitions at the Rubik's Cube. They would be the 2x2 solo, the 3x3 solo, the 2x2 teams, and the 3x3 teams.
A solo is when you solve a single Rubik's Cube on your own. A team is when everybody on your team solves 25 cubes, and we had 8 people on our team. And then it's the same thing for 2x2. And a 2x2 Rubik's Cube is, it's a 2x2 Rubik's Cube, pretty much.
Awesome! Woo! Great job, y'all.
I got a loose two. Oh.
Thanks so much for coming down and telling us about the competition. And congratulations. Way to go, Ms. Stoughton's cluster.
Hey, second graders, we hope you have fun on your field trip today.
Please remember to represent our school well by being safe, respectful, and responsible.
Up next, we have 2 third graders here to read us one poem by Shel Silverstein.
Welcome.
She's coming, the farmer said to the owl. Oh, what shall I do? Shall I bow when she comes? Shall I twiddle my thumbs? The owl said, The queen, the royal queen, shall pass the farm today. Shall I salute? He asked the horse. The horse said nay.
Shall I give her a gift? He asked the lion. A lovely memento for her to keep? An egg or a peach or an ear of corn? The lion said, cheap.
But should I curtsy or should I cheer? Oh, here's her carriage. Now, what should I do? He asked the dog. The dog said, bow.
And so he did. And so she passed. Oh, la, da, la, la.
She smiled. She did. He told the sheep. The sheep said, bow.
Thanks, girls. It's been so awesome celebrating poetry for the last month.
Attention, student council representatives. Today is your last business meeting of the year.
Please make sure you've made arrangements to stay after school today.
Oh, and we almost forgot that tomorrow is the Spirit Night at Wingstop.
Ooh, okay. That's right. 50% of their sales come back to Jolie Johnson, so go get some wings.
We have Miss Townsend here with a new birthday book club member.
Welcome.
Good morning, everyone. This is Pranjan, and his birthday was actually yesterday, but we didn't get to celebrate with our power issues. But he's here today, and he chose a brand new book called Can I Join Your Club? I read this book this weekend, and it is hilarious. I think you're going to love it. Happy birthday. Back to you, anchors.
Thanks, and happy birthday.
Well, that's all I've got today at the GLJ TV News Desk.
And remember, Trailblazers,